For some unknown reason, I was always drawn to tragic tales of forbidden love, star-crossed lovers who were destined to meet at the right place for each other. Little did I know, I would feel the same way the couples I have read about long ago felt. Love that was frowned upon, love that was not supposed to happen, love that might not be returned. I am writing this now because you have been bothering my heart and mind for 2 semesters now. Who knew that I, a girl whose standards are based on fictional men, mostly created by Nicholas Sparks, would fall for someone like you. A man who many dislike. A man who could greatly affect my studies with just one move. A man who so many students and colleagues misunderstood.